Suplex out of beauty, well executed.
I look over my shoulder here, you don't see it. Where the coronation is going to take place, the chair is there, the cake is there. The crowd is there, the new king of the ring.
Nice forearm shot.
What a nice shot after the shot.
Shoulders are down there, one count. No, that's all she wrote.
He slaps it off. A sleeper.
DiBiase. We know how to dish out that punishment once they get the opportunity. Now to the assistant chief. Oh, look at that. Pearl Harbor job.
This way. Don't let it end this way. Please don't let this happen.
Oh, no. Forget about it.
Have a
chair. Here, have a seat.
Anyone a chair?
Have a seat.
Unsanitary right in the mouth of this youngster.
We'll take a win any way he can get it. That's what it's all about here. You don't win to survive.
By Jake the Snake. Rangy competitor weighing in at 248. One of the most devious and diabolical individuals ever to compete in this world.
Face first!
Jake has that barred DDT. He hits you with
winding up ball. What a close line.
Oh, dude, was that close? Referee was right.
Oh, here it is. DDT.
Looks like he won't go up.
Jake the Snake with a DDT on it. Let's take a look at Damien.
And let's see if Damien has one headlight.
I love it.
Preston will be quicker and more agility, I think. But of course, we'll have more power.
Wow, what impact. It's a face met the top turnbuckle very, very abruptly.
And this time he really planted it.
A stiff forearm right to the side of the head.
What a power slam! He's not known for his power moves, but that don't get any better than...
These two really battling it off for the privilege of going into the next round.
Backdrop. Good elevation. Great right hands. Very simplistic offense.
Oh, here's the gallery. The head kick. Welcome, Rana.
Both men groggy and rightfully so. They've got to admire both these men so, so very much. Two phenomenal athletes. And they've given all they got right here.
And Cody with clothesline.
A stiff forearm right to the side of the head.
Big left hand there, right on the forehead. Rick Rowan throw the belly-to-belly suplex. Sold out. Couldn't get any more in the building here.
Up in the air. Suplex. Whoa!
Boom! Dr. Destiny Williams showing that tremendous strength.
The belly-to-belly suplex.
This one is over.
The winner of this contest. Nation. Strategy. Strategy prevails again.
There. And a clothesline.
Reversal. From his own knee, right into the face.
Irish whip. Again.
But it's reversed.
And that clothesline caught him in the jaw.
Trying to cinch him up. He's blocking it.
Rick Roman throws a belly to belly suplex.
Stiff forearm right to the side of the head.
Both these men in just simply magnificent physical condition. Their bodies glistening with perspiration as they are really digging down. And so is this tremendous crowd.
Oh my, what a suplex. And then right on the back.
Boy, they were lined up here. People were buying tickets and trying to get in here all afternoon.
Good reversal.
Belly to back suplex. Oh, what a move. These guys with a fatigue factor. Isn't a factor here. Don't they get tired?
Of course they get tired, but they want to be the king of the ring. You want that belt. You want your title shots. You want everything that's coming here.
A hard knee drop.
And this could be all. Leg is hooked. It got the shoulder up. And a two count.
Yes, he got it. And will this be enough? My God, what will it take him to stop? Yes.
Has gone through some mean training every day. He knows the day.
The high prince Akihito from Japan.
Listen to me, sir.
Not with that sly Mr. Fuji in the corner, always thinking, always thinking.
Chris Jericho!
A very controversial decision, Jesse, and obviously the official word is that wins the match championship.
Well, I agree with it. It was the in-ring referee. It was the correct call.
As we'll talk more about this whole situation this weekend on our television broadcast.
Well, Mr. Fuji does seem a little under the weather back in the first aid room.
Thank you.
short right.
Irish whip in. Everyone, all eyes directed on the square circle in the team of the ring final.
Going to the power right away. Scoop slam. And Cody! Bangbuster! But it's reversed there. Nice reversal. And he caught him.
Oh, what a shot to the face.
Not known for his aerial tactics. He's known to be a mat wrestler. A ground attack.
Oh, no, not this.
But it's reversed.
They close up.
One of these two men will be the king of the ring.
I'll tell you, the winner of this match, the winner of the King of the Ring, will undoubtedly be the number one contender to the title.
Both these guys, tremendous athletes. Now and up in the bear hug. Working on the lower back. He's been working on the lower back off and on for the past few minutes.
Well, he's got that reverse chin lock.